Hey, Huddy, how much are you charging me for this shoot?
$100,000.
What? That's more than my whole budget. You're expensive. Are you worth it?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah? Show me something then. Why are you worth it? Oh, okay, yeah. You are worth it.
We are near Stanwell Tops on the south coast, and this is a very it's a very beautiful bridge. It's actually shot quite a lot for car commercials, but very rarely from this perspective. So we're actually down under the bridge, and it looks pretty epic. And so we left the house with my kids at 4 a.m. Hudson, my 7-year-old, is in the video with his mate, and so it's good. The kids were up for it. They got up, and we're gonna have to deal with cranky, tired kids in a few hours.
He's got Jordans. Yeah. I literally got my first pair of Jordans last year. So that's a wrap for our shoot here on the choir video for day one. Tomorrow, I'm with all the dancers, we're in the church and we're kind of cruising around the street and stuff, so that's gonna be a lot of fun.
Hi, my name's James Chappell. I'm a music video director. Today we're shooting the church in St. Stephen's Cemetery in Newtown, which is a beautiful Gothic location. So what we're doing here is we're having Guy perform, and we've done a big choreographed sequence with 10 dancers. So he's gonna be in the midst of this sequence. So essentially they're just like people in prayer in the pews, and then they come alive and join in with Guy in a big celebration towards his friend's life, Luke. So I think you'll all be very surprised by how amazing that is. Yeah.
Hi. So we're on set for the video, and this is my change room. I'm signed to the biggest label in the world. We have big budgets and stuff.
We fill up all our days with working and grinding just to make ends meet. Too busy to call, we'll catch up next week. And then it gets to next week, and we say maybe next week. And then before you know, we are feeling like asking ourselves with.
And say, this was my favorite music video that I've ever done. Honestly, it was just so fun. I think it's so nice when the energy is there all day, and it's so positive. You know, we've shot in the church, and there's just such a nice feeling in there, and everyone acknowledges that the song is about somebody special and someone who's passed, and I feel like it struck a nerve with everybody all day, which was really nice. Yeah, we started in this amazing coastal environment, and Hudson was there with his little mate, and then we ended up in the church, and then the last thing we shot was here in this kind of torn down warehouse. We had pyros. It was just such a fun shoot, and tribute to my mate Luke.